Several law enforcement members from different agencies gathered to further discuss and learn about different cultures to help them better serve our community. News 12's Jolie Poole has the details.
Police officers from both the Chattanooga Police Department and the Cleveland Police Department sat down inside a classroom to learn more about cultural competency for law enforcement and how they can grow with our ever-changing communities.
To help meet the critical need of increasing diversity and cross-cultural competency, the Law Enforcement Innovation Center and the University of Tennessee have developed a cross-cultural competency for law enforcement program to help them better serve our community.
The more you know, the more you can help people. Well, having this knowledge of cultural diversity, it opens your mind up a lot more and kind of brings you to a little bit more sensitivity of what different cultures may be dealing with or going through at the particular time and moment.
Officials say the program addresses how to change with an expanding community and how to reduce bias-based policing.
I've been doing this job now for 15 years, and just like everything else, our culture and our population and our community has changed so much. It's grown in size, laws have changed, we have new technology, new issues that we didn't have 15 years ago. If I relied on my training just from 15 years ago, I'd be way behind, so we have to continue to change and open interactions and communications with different cultures, and as the population changes, we have to adjust and change as well.
Police officers say it's important to always be willing to learn. It's even more important to bridge the gap between law enforcement and community members.
You can always bring something back to your department and working in the community outreach to be able to reach different sectors of the community, different cultures, different races, in order to know how to deal and work within that.
Once finished with the course, the police officer will take the knowledge that they've gained and spread it within their own departments. Reporting in Cleveland, Jolie Poole, News 12 Now.